Five people were taken to a hospital after an accident involving a horse and buggy in Lancaster County this morning. State police say a woman driving on Route 340 in Salisbury Township hit a horse crossing in front of her. It happened near Meeting House Road just after 7:30. Police did not know the ages of the victims or the severity of their injuries. The woman in the car was not hurt.
The flooding cleanup goes on in Southern York.